Hello, what's up, everyone? My name is Yusuke. Welcome back to Horizon Forbidden West. Udah sekian lama gue nggak upload video, udah akhirnya mari kita lanjutkan story dari Horizon Forbidden West. Seharusnya jadwal gue adalah live streaming side quest atau main quest, side quest atau explore, farming, whatever. Tapi kendala internet internet yang goblok ya, internet agak lemot gitu kan, jadi malas yang namanya live streaming. Ya udah, kalau ada side quest kita mainin aja side questnya berbarengan. Jadi kalau misalnya 2 jam ya wajar lah. Mungkin juga gue mau mainin yang apa nih sebutannya, cooldownnya. Mungkin gue akan cari-cari cooldown. Kan ditanya, kan kalau misalnya pertanyaan kenapa kok lu nggak apa live streaming aja gitu, full live streaming, which is kalau lu upload, kalau lu mendingan, kalau gue maunya tuh agak kualitasnya bagus, jadi gue sengaja biar bisa gue editin juga. Oh ya, anyway, kita akan ambil beberapa item dulu. Yoi, so kita baca dulu. Gue cuma masih bisa. Aduh, perut gue sakit. Aduh, perut gue sakit lagi. Go to cloud. Annyeong haseyo. Ini kan bener. What's up? What's up? Ini apa sih? Set quest atau apa? Kontrak. Oke. Gua lupa kontrak yang mana itu.
The machines Honda had her eyes on should be nearby. Let's take a look at that contract of hers. Make sure I know what I'm looking for. There's the herd Honda picked. I'm gonna stay out of sight if I want to get those flowers first.
Flow horn plant. Flow horn.
Frost isn't gonna do much.
Oh, gua eksplosif ya, gua punya eksplosif. Ini eksplosif. Ini eksplosif. Big. Big chungus. Ya tunggu aja. Rohorn plan. Dia itu kan. Ayo.
Sneak up behind one of the plot. I might be able to get those. We'll be getting those plants now. I need some to hide.
Okay. Mana flower plant?
Lost them. Good. Maybe now I can get those flowers.
Oh. Okay. What's that?
Ready.
Gak kuat. Ya buat lagi.
Okay. Gotta repair the data I have on plow horns before I can override them.
On. Boom. Wow, nyangkut. Au. Oi, hey.
It's all the salvage I need. Too bad I wasn't able to pick up enough flowers. But I think Anta can live without them. I should go back to her camp. But...
Oh, you go down on this.
I should read those contracts when I have some time. Figure out exactly what I have to do.
Yeah, I know. No. Just kalau lo gun hidingnya sama kayak Dying Light, jadi gue nggak. Terlalu kaku, tapi ini kan ini lah. Mana-mana, jangan mulai papan. Jangan hidup. Lagi banyak ya. Yoho. Udah. Pak, udah, Pak. Gila, nafsu aja nih orang. Berburu, Pak. Pak. Pak, ya Allah si Bapak, gue dibaikin. Eh, lu berburu anjay. Alah. Dia robot. Oke, yuk. Eh lah, kakana. Thank you. Udah, Pak. Jangan terlalu banyak berburu lho, Pak. Gue yang mati, anjing. lah. Seriously. Nggak selesai-selesai nih berburu kita. Okay.
I should read those contracts when I have some time. Figure out exactly what I have to do.
Alah, buti taloy. Pak, habis, hei. Setan. Ya. Hasil berburu. Apa? Alamak. Masih aja. Ya, gua yang bunuh. Gue yang bunuh, nah, udah. Udah. Udah berburu anjay. Mayan sih.
I should read those contracts when I have some time. Figure out exactly what I have to do. I brought you that plowhorn salvage you wanted. And the flowers.
These breathtaking. Here's your payment. Now to try this leaf water the Utaru rave about. I am prepared to be inspired.
I have to go.
Luck be with you.
Habis ini darahan gue. Kudaku. Oh ya, apa ini? Halo, apa kabar? Bleeding Mark.
I've heard of you, Outlander. Your exploits must require
supplies. Okay. Apa yang jual?
See? You were right to come to me.
Cara pasang slotnya gimana sih, gue lupa game ini. Dua pen. Gimana cara pasang slot? Oh ya gitu. Ya, bos. Wah.
This time I will make a trade with you. Ancient machines Honda wanted me to check out should be close by. I'll read the contract one more time. Make sure I didn't miss anything. I thought this might be the place Honda was talking about. Honda will like this. This pigment would work well on armor. I'm not sure if Honda's gonna want this, but maybe I can find a use for it. I doubt Honda can use this for her armor. Maybe I'll keep it then. This should be useful. I'm gonna find. I should check out the other side of the doctor's contract. I should read those contracts when I have some time. Figure out exactly what I have to do.
Oh.
Burung apa lah? Let's go. Whoop.
I should be closing in on the other ancient machines handling the salvage. There's not much use against that.
Vaya, vaya, vaya. banget gila. Kuat banget. Kabur dia. Yes. Wait. Yes. Oke. Yes, dapat.
Save this for when I need it.
Okay.
Don't think Honda will find this useful, but I might. I think Honda will like this.
This should be useful.
Useful.
I don't think you can make armor with this, but maybe I can use it for something else. The Honda will want this.
Hello, bro.
This'll work. These should be enough relics for Honda's armor. I just gotta take them to her.
Yay.
I'll have use for these soon enough.
Balik kembali. Kita kembali ke arah. Cucuk kali. Ahem. Good.
I brought you salvage from those machine graveyards.
Hauntingly beautiful place, isn't it? Your payment, as agreed. Now we're one step closer to completing my masterpiece.
Palaki. Oh, ada lagi.
I have to go.
Luck be with you.
Sekarang yang terakhir. Lagi yang terakhir. Oh. Malah jalan aja. Struggle jangan lupa sekali. Sekarang apa kali tu? Apa? Macam ni.
Ravager's Honda mentioned should be nearby. I just need to look at that contract one more time. Make sure I got all the details right. There they are. Honda wants one of those cannons. I'll need to shoot it off without killing the Ravager. Otherwise, I might damage the goods. I'd tear off that heavy weapon if I aim right.
Hey. Mas, anjay lah. Buset dah. Nih. Anjay. Ah, nggak mau nyerah lo. Ah, bang, saat emang banjir. Allahu Akbar. Apaan cuy? Wih, gila serangannya. Wih. Alamak. Anjing. Mati gua. Gila, ini Revenger gila. Serangannya tuh listriknya. Jebret gua area gitu mainnya. Anjay, areanya juga panjang lagi. Areanya tuh enggak pendek. Boleh, 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 boleh.
Machine can tough out the cold. Frost won't help.
Alamak, denget. Apa sih? Nah, dia pakai tembakan, bang.
I need it intact. Gotta shoot off that cannon.
Bangsat. Ah, hiji. What the fuck, man? Kenapa dia ini banget sih? Niat sekali.
Ya ampun ya, game.
Oke dulu. Bisa nih.
Could try using acid ammo.
Gua mau pakai aset lah. Ini cuma berdiri di sekitar sini doang padahal. Matanya tajam banget anjing. Dah. Apa tai? Tai lah goblok. Aloy, aloy lu bener-bener tolol, aloy. Aloy bener-bener aloy.
I need to aim for that cannon.
Aloy bener-bener dah, ya Allah. Loy. Buset. Oh wait. Woo! Anjing. Wow. Man. What the fuck, man? What the fuck? Seriously. Anjay lah. Apaan, woi? Apa? Ngamuk anjay. Woi, sabar, bangke. Astaga, nih Dark Souls. No!
I'm sure Honda won't mind me borrowing this for a bit.
Okay.
That should do it. I should let Honda know her crew can pick this up.
Money.
I'll need these later for sure.
Susah gue di menu untuk mainin gadget. Souls.
Honda's contract mentioned the thieves she's looking for might have come down this way. I should take a look around. Maybe read the contract again. Make sure I know what I'm getting myself into here.
Focus
happened here?
Why, yeah.
Change of direction. Why?
Oh, God. Oh, God. Wah, lu kemana sih, goblok?
Snap laws. Must have caught the thieves by surprise and chased them here. That's some bad luck. Guess I should recover Honda's scrolls then. The scrolls. They mentioned ruins by a metal tower. I think I know where it is.
Terus apel aja lah, laman. Terlalu jauh, ada buaya lagi, anjing, buaya darat. Buaya darat suaranya halo sayang, kamu udah makan belum? Hanya kamu doang, kamu doang kok yang ku sayang. Buaya darat. Suara buaya darat. Kamu doang kok yang ku sayang, tidak ada lain. Ah, tak, tak.
There's the metal tower.
Nah, ceweknya.
Honda's relics should be around here somewhere.
Gua gampar bolak-balik. Crash, crash, pak, 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 pak.
Up there, where be the relics? But how do I get to them?
I don't remember. Why do you don't ask? Why are you asking me like that? Because I don't remember that thing. I don't remember exactly where I gotta go. Where I da. Lo ingat gak lo? Ya lama. YOLO! Oh, hampir jatuh lagi.
There they are. That's the way down.
Balik. YOLO. Kita balik. Jauh banget, cok. Nah, abis itu baru kita main-main questnya. Habis perjalanan jauh ya kan. Udah berapa menit gua? Kira-kira.
I found the salvage you asked for, including the ancient relics. Found them when I tracked down your thieves. Turns out they got themselves into more trouble than they could handle.
That's the Forbidden West for you. As we agreed, here's your payment. I will put these treasures you've reclaimed to good use.
Does this mean you can start working on your armor now?
Not quite. I was taking a morning walk to clear my mind for the visionary task ahead of me. And I ran across a herd of lance horns. Swift, delicate, but vigorous. The best armor in the Forbidden West should be just as nimble. And I'll need their parts to achieve that.
I might be able to hunt them down for you.
That's all I needed to hear.
I have to go.
The best of luck to you.
Banyak mintanya anjing.
Honda's Lancehorn herd should be close to this area. Might be a good idea to read our contract again before going in.
Okay.
There they are. Time to hunt some Lancehorns. Might be faster to hunt these guys on a mount.
Oh, ini hard. Iya, kurang aja. Lele. Down. Kau. Biasa main RDR aja, ngeremnya penetat. Lupa gue nekennya. Oh. Ayo, mana lagi? Lagi. Kulihat. Haha. Lulululululu. Bang. Ah, enggak kena. Yep.
Honda's crew should be able to pick things up from here. I'll just take some salvage back to camp like Honda asked.
Honda's in trouble. I better deal with those machines. The Ravager cannon. Might be a good time to use it.
No! Oh. Oh, tidak, hampir aja mati robotnya. Tolakan lo, kursi. What the hell is happening?
You came back to talk. Yes?
Yeah, gue pengen ngomong.
Damn scavengers! They're an occupational hazard, but still, it's a good thing you showed up.
Happy to help. I brought you the Lancehorn salvage you asked for.
This ought to make my armor shine like a spark in the night. Thank you, Aloy. Maybe you'll visit our main camp near Baron Light sometime. Bear witness to a moment in history as my armor transcends all others.
Sure, if I can. Take care, Honda.
Near Baron Light. Gua nggak tahu beneran dia apa namanya Guys, kita perlu mainkan. Ada set quest ya sih?
Honor and strength. Champion, over here. I've got something to tell you.
Ngomong-ngomong atau mau apa? Oh, gua nggak bisa ngomong. Oh, bisa deh.
They say you're a skilled fighter, Outlander. But I wonder how well you'd do against Ureo, one of our combat trainers at the Bulwark.
Pretty sure I can hold my own, but it's always room to learn.
Well said. Pay Ureo a visit if you can.
Maybe I will.
The Bulwark.
I'm going to try, and I hope I'm there to watch you get back. You, Outlander, come and train.
This valley is infested with Regalis rebels. The scouts from the village tell us that they've been moving machines through here for days. Some they ride, others they herd along, and some they even strip for parts, especially cannons. The path ahead will not be easy. We should get going. My orders are to guide you to the Bulwark so that you can speak to Dakota, for all the good it'll do.
Not so fast. I'm gonna need a little more than that. What is this place?
Stonecrest was built as an outpost back when the clans were still at war. Its purpose was to guard the entrance to the valley, as well as keep watch on what happens below. And for now, that means keeping watch on Regalis' forces. I wish we had enough soldiers to do more than just look on.
For all the good it'll do? What's that supposed to mean?
The Bulwark has stood unyielding since the birth of our clan. Behind it, Tecote believes himself to be invulnerable. If he insists on defying Hikaru's orders, an outlander and a maimed marshal aren't gonna change his mind.
Your chief seems to think differently.
And that is the only reason I am still standing here, talking to you.
What makes you so sure Tecote won't listen to us?
A snake safe in its lair hears nothing but its own rattle.
Come on, is that all you've got for me? Hikaru said you were from the Sky Clan before becoming a marshal. I need to know what you know.
Tecote is a petty, vindictive schemer. If he had any guts, he would have gone after Hikaru long ago. But instead, he covets the chiefdom from behind the bulwark, biding his time, hoping that his foes will weaken one another. Is that enough for you?
For now. What makes the bulwark so impenetrable?
It's made of massive boulders, impervious to any frontal assault. No army or machine has ever penetrated it. I am the only thing that can get you inside. If we're done talking, that is.
Why do you think Regala's forces are driving machines through the valley?
We've heard similar reports from across the clan lands. The rebels are gathering machines from the wilds, but whatever control they have over them doesn't seem to last. So they herd them into camps. Something else happens there. Something that makes their control permanent.
I've been to their camps. You're right. They have equipment that can establish a lasting override.
May the Ten help us all. But it gets worse. We've heard rumors that the rebels are scouting larger machines. I don't know what kind.
Let's hope they don't learn how to override them, too. You were at the embassy.
I was.
I'm sorry about the other marshals.
Their deaths will not go unpunished.
You're still healing.
I will never heal. But that won't stop me from cracking any skulls that need it.
Good thing you're on my side, then. So, what's the plan?
The bulwark is to the southwest. So undoubtedly we'll have to cross paths with Regala's troops along the way. We'll either have to fight our way through, or find a way to sneak past unnoticed. Neither will be easy.
Never is.
Nah. Nah.
Let's get this over with. On me.
Greetings, champion.
Shut up!
How would you convince Tecote to send his challengers?
I wouldn't.
Come on.
To knock the respect of Blade, and the strength of the fighter who wields it. But is anyone who lacks that?
Well, lucky for us, we're both good fighters, but let's hope it won't come to that.
Good evening, Charlie.
So this whole valley is the Sky Clan's territory?
Yes. The clan has defended it for generations.
Against who?
The other Tanakh clans. Even the Karja.
Katalo.
I have my orders, and I'll see them through. Now come. This way.
Ya udah jalan anjing. Jatuh lo. Kenapa lo? Rebel.
hurry it up. We need to rejoin the others.
I'm carving as fast as I can.
Stay calm.
The cold's making my feet.
My eyeballs.
Kelihatan gue lagi lawan pohon.
Those rebels were gathering machine parts, maybe to make more overrides. And Takote won't do anything?
Why would he, when he has the bulwark? I grew up behind the wall. It's easy to have a false sense of safety there. More rebels in the clearing. Take the lead.
Ah. Ngapain coba nih orang ini juga nih, ini orangnya ngapain? Oh,
all clear, finish that wrench.
Nggak! Ah, tolol. Hilang. Nggak, no! Ya elah lawannya. Halo dong. Apa yang gue lawan tadi gak kelihatan.
Secret ingredient for someone, I'll bet.
Udah kama aja keluar duluan. Jangan lah. Janganlah kau keluar duluan.
Back at Stonecrest, you said the rebels have been moving through here for days. By the time Tecote realizes he's outmatched, this entire valley might be overrun.
If not for the sake of the rest of the clan, I would welcome that day.
Janganlah
to see
kau
his pride ruined. Here it is. The bulwark.
Oh.
Let me know when you are ready, and I will announce us.
Sudahlah, ready lah. Mau diapain lagi,
man? You there! A marshal requests an audience with your clan commander.
I didn't know there were any marshals left. We defend the path to the mountain,
where the wings of the Ten shall find us.
All right, Marshal. I'll send the lift for you.
Again.
So this was home.
A long time ago. Come on.
Is that Apollo? What's he doing with an Outlander?
Oh, come on! You could do better than that.
Such a terrible wound.
Blood of the Ten. That wound.
Ash.
Belanja dulu. Yes.
I've heard there are lands beyond.
Yeah, dapat baju alloy. I brought anjing.
And they're all friends.
Well, this is a warm welcome.
An outlander and a maimed marshal. A spectacle.
Reminds me of where I grew up. I never decided which was worse. When they shunned me, or when they stopped and stared.
Right now, I prefer shunned.
Snow crunch under my boots.
We're here for Tecote. Let us in.
Sky Clan's mighty son returns. Bless the Ten.
Your chief has demanded an immediate dispatch of all challengers to the Cool Root. We're here to make sure yours haven't gotten lost on their way to the Grove.
I see. Regala must have dealt our chief a mighty blow, if he's sending you two as messengers.
This one defeated Regala's champion, Grutta, at the embassy. She fought honorably.
I had the sense to bar our soldiers from that embassy. Just as I have the sense now to keep our challengers here. If they must fight, then they will fight here. Defending our walls. Our clan.
That wall won't protect you. Not from the machines Regala controls.
Wait. Okay.
They're already at your doorstep.
And what do you know of the battles that the Bulwark has withstood? The blood shed upon stone.
I know it wasn't meant to be used as a coward's shield.
You were a great warrior once. But that was then. You tell Hikaru, with all due respect, that we will keep our challengers here for as long as we are safe behind the bulwark.
I told you, words are useless with his kind. We're gonna have to kill him. It won't be easy with all his men above. Are you even listening?
For as long as we are safe behind the bulwark, he said. Wait here. I need to get a closer look at that wall.
What? Why?
I don't know.
May your enemies fall.
Maybe some interesting aspect?
I don't know. That wall might not be as strong as Dakota thinks it is. I need to get down to the base of it and check it out.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Oh, ini. Pak, katanya bapak kuat ya, pak ya, lawan saya, pak.
Is this a training pit?
It is. Sounds like you've been to one of the other clan's capitals. I'm Arayo. My brother Varrock and I run this training pit. And guess you've come to the bulwark for the Kolru challengers. But it'll take more than words to get Dakota to budge. Anyway. If you've been to another clan's training pit, then you must know the drill. Same rules apply here. You can train or take on a challenge. Only your spear and a practice bow are allowed in the pit. Complete all of our challenges, and you can spar with us.
And when I beat you, I'll earn a mark?
If. And yes, a token of victory to present to the Enduring.
Who is this Enduring, exactly? All I've heard is that they're the best trainer amongst the Tanakh.
Earn 3 marks. Then you'll see. Win a battle if you're dead, and distance will keep you alive. This combination gets you out of trouble and punishes your enemy.
Jelasannya susah kalau dari situnya.
Honor and strength. The ten guide you.
One. Work.
Survival on the battlefield is down to tactics. Your best target isn't always the closest, so select your target and strike.
Gue ya bisa diubah ya. Juga sih lumayan. Udah. Wah, luat.
Come, Trey. Are you looking for a fight?
Walk this train.
Bagus ini banget. Wing. หยิบคนอื่นOh, nah, gue bingung batasan. Ya apaan ini? Main quest.
Oh, keeps an extra on hand.
Okay, so ini saja yang bisa gue berikan atau gue berikan video kali ini. Thank you banget kalian telah nonton, dan akhirnya gua ada waktu untuk editing dan explore. Dan yang lain, thank you banget kalian nonton. Sampai jumpa di episode berikutnya dari Aloy Vera. Bye bye.